morning, Granite Bay. I'm Allie Berger.
I'm Justin Ramey.
And welcome back to the new Team Black Fridays.
The new Team Black.
On Fridays. Attention all sophomores. Cassie Testine, all sophomores will be taking the California High School Exit Exam on Tuesday, February 1st and Wednesday, February 2nd at 7:30 a.m. More information regarding your test location will be posted next week.
The Cupcake Club will be having a bake-a-thon on Friday, February 11th from 2:45 to 5 p.m. If you have a favorite recipe, please share it. It may become one of the 8 recipes in the bake-a-thon. Recipes can be submitted to room 607 or sent to rocketgirl@surewest.net. For more information, contact Hannah Miller.
Circus talent. Can you juggle a unicycle or contort your body in strange ways? Do you have any unique or interesting talents that would be found at a circus? Come to room 507 and leave a note in Emma Farrell's box to sign up to perform at the circus-themed rally on Friday, February 4th.
Attention graduating seniors plan to attend Sierra College next year. Please note the following message from Sierra College. Important upcoming dates and deadlines, including spring semester information nights. The college will start accepting incoming freshman applications for admission for fall 2011 from January 3rd, 2011. Students can complete the online orientation through My Sierra as soon as they have applied to Sierra College and received their My Sierra username and password. Students are recommended to complete assessment and counseling in February, March, and April. Incoming freshmen will be able to register for fall 2011 classes from April 27, 2011.
Hey Justin, what happened to Black Box?
I think he's a couch potato now.
Really?
Yeah, I hear he sits in Robert's room watching goal.
That doesn't sound good. Let's see what happened to him.
Team Black stay out? What does that mean?
Who cares? Let's go in.
Okay. Are you the Black Box?
I haven't seen you in like 2 years, man. Where have you been?
Oh, you know, just chilling on Robert's couch, watching goal.
Black Box, you used to be great.
Don't you miss being on the Bulletin?
You know what? You guys are right. I'm tired of sitting on Robert's couch watching Selena's. I know like every line to goal. I want to be back on the Bulletins with Team Black.
Black Box, we're going to help you get back in shape. Box, take a seat.
Guys, I've been training really hard. I think I'm ready to be back on the Bulletin.
You know what, Black Box? You are ready for the
you
Bulletin.
You are ready for the Bulletin.
Do you have an opinion you want to share? Come to me. I'm the Black Box.
Way to go, Black Box.
Yeah, good job, Black Box. We love having you back. Attention all 10th graders, the California High School Exit Exam, CASE, will be on Tuesday and Wednesday, February 1st and 2nd. Passing this exam is a graduation requirement. The following are a few online resources to help you prepare for the exam. www.cde.ca.gov/TA/TG/HS to learn more about the CASE test format. www.cde.ca.gov/TA/TG/HS/resources.asp for assistance in preparing for the CASE. Include study guides you can download, practice tests, and test questions from previous years. www.testpreppractice.net/CASE/CASE-test-preparation.aspx provides preparation information and free access to CASE practice tests. www.cde.ca.gov ExitExamHelp.com offers enrollment in a free online course specifically geared for the CASI. Okay, that was the longest bulletin ever.
CSF applications now available for courses taken fall of 2010. Bring your latest Aries grade printout, a complete application, and $10 to Ms. Craft in room 652. 4 terms of membership are required to be a lifetime member. Sophomores can now apply. The deadline is Wednesday, January 26, 2011.
Cosmos Math and Science Summer Camp 2011. Oh, Math and Science Summer Camp. Woo! Open house Saturday, January 22nd at UC Davis, designed specifically for talented and motivated high school students. The California State Summer School for Mathematics and Science is a 4-week summer residential program for high school students with demonstrated interest and achievement in math and science. Located on 4 University of California campuses, Davis, Irvine, Santa Barbara, and San Diego, students work side by side with outstanding university researchers and faculty to improve advanced topics in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics using curriculum that is hands-on and lab-intensive. For more information regarding the open house, come to the College and Career Center.
Cal State East Bay accepting applications. Cal State East Bay is still accepting applications through February 1st. Interested students can submit an application for admission online at www.csumentor.edu. Due to this extension, CSUEB will accept January test scores. For more information, come to the College and Career Center.
PSAT scores are in. The PSAT scores are in. Students who took the PSAT in October may pick up their test scores in the College and Career Center before school, during lunch, or after school. The boys varsity basketball team has done a great job so far this season.
Yes, they have.
And we sent Ben and Jerry to go check up on them.
Ben and Jerry!
If you haven't heard already, the Granite Bay boys basketball team has done very well this year. Currently, they own a 16-3 record overall and having a 1-1 record in league after a tough loss against Wood Creek. The starting 5 players include Kyle Howarth, Joe Ian, Jacob Keys, Robert Duncan, and John Davis. On Tuesday night, the Grizzlies squared off against the Nevada Union Miners. The Miners would have a long trip back to their village as it took a good old-fashioned beatdown handed out by the Grizzlies. John Davis kicks it out to Joe for 3. Boom! Goes the dynamite. The Grizzlies never trailed during the game because they were too busy winning. We caught up with a few players before the game in their natural habitat to hear what they had to say.
All right, I'm taking you right now.
I think this season's been going well. Been playing pretty good. We're 15-3 right now, so that's always good.
I second that motion.
I don't want to talk.
Just say something.
I don't want to talk.
Key says it's also been going well. Next question, please. Every game's important, but then again, I just want to get Wood Creek back because they beat us and they shouldn't have, but that's an important game to me.
I got a full scholarship to Kansas. Gonna play starting point guard. They won the national championship a couple years ago.
Next game for the Grizzlies is Tuesday, January 25th at Rockland, and the next home game is Friday, February 4th against Wood Creek. Come and support your Grizzlies as they try to get their revenge on the Timberwolves. This has been Ben Huey and Jerry Hansen, GBTV Team Black.
Thank you for that segment, Ben and Jerry. It was delicious.
College and Career Center. The following colleges will have representatives in the College and Career Center.
The ASVAB Career Exploration Program. Well, Granite Bay, this has been another great Black Friday.
I'm Allie Berger.
I'm Justin Ramey.
Have a great day, Granite Bay.
True!
Okay. True.
Someone take her picture, so I don't forget her.